I think I have some good news for our Alaska gold miners. Treasury regulations just issued indicate that gold can now be sold on the open market. There will be no $35 compulsory price. You can sell it at whatever price you can get. Now, there's an old saying that it's an ill wind that blows nobody good. But in this case, I think the latest monetary crisis may spell something better for the Alaska miners. Of course, the price might not be much higher than it has been, but let's hope it'll go up. In any event, whatever you can get for it is yours.